Yo guys, what's going on? Today we're gonna be playing a little bit of Farm Sim 15 PS3 edition. Actually, it's silver. I don't know how good you can see. It might be a little blurry, but. So, this is a world I already created. I'm not very, I'm decent at it. I just created a few days ago, so I'm not very far on it. Takes forever to load, though. There, now I think it focused in a little bit. So if you know how to use a wood chipper, leave down in comments below, because I just bought one and sold it because I couldn't figure out how to use it. God, fuel takes forever to grow. Looks like I'm gonna have to reset that. Reset. Let's see here. Pick up that. Switch to that. Drop that. We can hook up to the trailer here. Turn back around. Then I suppose we can drop that for a minute. Then we can go attach to my bucket. What the heck? So my bucket's over there now. I just had to reset it because it glitched out. Drop the trailer. And I guess we can load these up. This is kind of boring. This takes forever with this tractor, at least in this bucket. I can go look how much the these don't even have a regular bucket. Okay. 85,000. I'll purchase that. Now hopefully this works. I don't know if this will work though. You guys will have to let me know in the comments if you want me to do more farm sim videos, or if you want me to do like GTA videos or Geometry Dash videos or whatever. Oh yeah, this will make it a lot quicker. See the potatoes? I did that all with the New Holland in a tiny bucket, and it took forever. Oops, I'm kind of tipping the trailer here. If you want to see FarmSim 17 videos off PC, just look up Gage Row FarmSim 17. It'll pop up. They're actually pretty good. They're just a little laggy. And that's it. But if you want to see FarmSim 17, just go watch those. Subscribe. This video is pretty much just a money making video. So, if you get bored and you want me to do like different types of videos on here, or you want me to do like GTA videos or something, just let me know. wonder. Can you hook anything up to the back of these? Oh, you can. That's pretty sweet. Now I gotta look. Sugar Bee to some diner. I never really stay on the road, I just go through fields. So, let's cut through this field here. Sorry for not talking when I play this game. I just kind of drive around, do my thing. But these don't sell for very much, so I'm not gonna make a lot of money from these. What am I doing? Oh man, I'm going really slow. Dude, this is what I don't really like. You just go really slow when you go uphill. You have to let me know if you like stuff on, like when I do it on here on my PlayStation. Or if you like it better when I just do it off my phone. I don't really know. This one might not turn out very good because I don't know how good the graphics are, but I'm on my camera. Whoa. I also got like the original Geometry Dash on my PlayStation 2, old version. Yeah, I only got like 8 grand for that load. Hopefully I get a little more for the next load. Hopefully my field will be done soon. Harvest that up. Okay, now I need to switch back to this. Whoops. Reset vehicle, yes. Now I just switch back to this. I don't know if that really helps extending it, but well, guys, I think I'll end her off for today. Tomorrow, be back, probably finish off loading this, sell it off, maybe harvest my field, and peace out.